Hello kids, and welcome to a new Happy Learning. My name is Teacher Chelle, and today we are going to learn healthy living.
What does it mean when we say healthy living?
There are many ways to stay healthy. Some of these ways are exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4. Eating healthy, staying happy, and have a sleep schedule. Why do you think being healthy is so important? Because doing a regular exercise will make us feel great and strong. Our heart needs to get active and healthy. Ways to stay active: walking, playing games, and dancing. Now tell me, can you think of any more? Let's go to the food that we need to eat. We should eat 5 portions of fruits and vegetables a day. Fish and meat, and eggs, milk, and cheese. Let's go to the unhealthy food. Cakes and sweets, chocolates, and chips. Kids, remember, it is perfectly fine to eat a little bit of unhealthy food, but not too much. Can you think of any unhealthy things that people do? As we are experiencing COVID-19, it is very important to eat well and exercise to stop us from being ill. And that's all for our happy learning. Goodbye!
Ping pong!
Thanks for the meal!
Yum, 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 eat it too! Yum, 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 healthy meal! Yum, 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 eat it too! Let's have a healthy meal! Yum, yum!
Don't be picky, no, no!
Let's have a healthy meal!
Don't be whiny, no, no!
Let's have a tasty meal!
Broccoli, tomatoes, onions, peppers, and black beans! Have a seat and eat well! Let's have a healthy meal!
Okay! Chomp, 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 chomp! Eat them all!
Don't be picky, no, no!
Let's have a healthy meal!
Don't be whiny, no, no!
Let's have a tasty meal!
Green spinach, potatoes,
Ping Pong on YouTube!